Hi people, I'm Bharti Dubey and I've come here to give you some gyan on Pakistan today. And it's actually the truth behind this whole drama that is going around Pakistan. First of all, this whole thing to political parties talking about banning Pakistani artists, film association divided over whether to sign up with Pakistani artists is all humbug. They should go and talk to the government. The government issues work permit, and Fawad Khan, be it Imran Abbas, be it Mahira Khan, they all come here to work on work permit issued by the government of India. Why don't they go and question the government of India and Narendra Modi rather than jump around, take footages and get mileage out of this whole very controversy on Pakistan which occurs time and again. Secondly, Fawad Khan, they say Fawad Khan was driven out of the country, which is all bullshit. Fawad Khan shot for Aid-e-Mushkil in the month of July, and after that he's returned to Pakistan. He's never come back after that. The only Pakistani actor probably who's here in the country is the television actor Shakil Siddiqui. So this whole thing about driving out Fawad Khan, all this is not true at all. Thirdly, people are saying that Fawad has said this, that India country comes first and all that thing. Fawad has not said anything at all. His spokesperson has told me he has not come on record, he's not commented on the controversy, and he's keeping quiet on the issue. But though, of course, we don't know whether he's going to come to India for the promotion of the film, which is releasing on Diwali this year. But we hope this controversy is resolved and we get to see a Pakistani actor who's very popular in India come back to promote the film. And the fourth, of course, is all about, Pakistan banning our films. I really am not happy about it because I've been part of this whole cultural exchange, and I take a lot of pride in this, because when Pakistan opened its door to Indian cinema, I was probably the first journalist to write about it, and I was thrilled, and I'm still dying to go to Pakistan. But at this rate, what is happening around Pakistan and they are planning to ban our films, I'm really not happy about it, and I really want them to continue with this cultural exchange that is going on. Of course, there's a lot of business thing to it also. In terms of business, I believe, at least Pakistani distributors tell me that the Pakistan has grown into the third highest territory for us. Us meaning Bollywood, in terms of business. I don't think nobody wants to lose that kind of revenue, whether it is in Pakistan or India. And I wish this reports about Pakistan banning Indian films in Pakistan is not true. That's all for today. This is Bharti Dubey signing off for Camera.in.